Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. Just a little while ago, there was a magnitude 6.4 earthquake between Tonga and Fiji. Let me bring this out. This is that earthquake. We got Fiji over here. And this red line drawn out here, that's the Tonga Trench. According to the European Geological Society, it was very deep, 273 kilometers in depth. So that would be 169 miles deep. And it made the earth ring like a bell. Here's the earthquake signature as it came in at Samoa. This here is the Palmer Station in Antarctica. Kipapa, Hawaii. Midway Island in Hawaii. Narrogin, Australia. This is from Japan. You can see the P wave on it. It's got a long P wave. New Zealand. Cook Island. Yeah, it came in fairly strong there. I'll bring it up for you. Raoul, Kermadec Islands, or Kermadec Islands, sorry about that. And Davao, Philippines, looks like the Philippines had another one there. Scott Base, Antarctica. According to the Australian government, there is no tsunami threat. The Australian government has it listed as a magnitude 6.6, a depth of 290 kilometers. Which would be about 180 miles deep. And then they got another earthquake listed here. That is a magnitude 5.2. So over here on the left at the top, that's Fiji. This darker line through here, that's the Tonga Trench. And right there is Tonga. So, was it a 6.4 or a 6.6, like Australia says? Felt reports on USGS is just coming in. They got three there. This area is known to have some very large earthquakes. In 2019, there was a 6.6. 2014, a 7.1. Over here, we have the Cook Islands. That's where that one seismic report came from. And I'll bring it back out so you can see. Also, what we got going on here, we got the Pacific Plate pushing, being regenerated, going, sliding underneath, and then coming back up along here, where it's creating volcanoes and new islands, and then we got the Australian Plate, which is slowly going north. And in white right here, we have a detached plate of the Australian Plate. That is slowly moving north, east, I suppose you can say. But as you know, any earthquake has a 20% chance of being a foreshock for a much larger earthquake. Yeah, sending prayers to everybody. Hopefully they don't have a larger one. What are your thoughts? Put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.